The year was 1980, a year the sports world will never forget because Sports Illustrated was there.